date night. Kendall Jenner enjoys dinner with new boyfriend Blake Griffin after making things official with Buster. They're said to now be an official couple. And Kendall Jenner and Buster Blake Griffin were spotted together after a three-hour dinner date in Beverly Hills on Sunday. Blake, 28, stepped outside of Mr. Chow restaurant as his apparent new girlfriend, Kendall, 21, followed close behind. The catwalk queen had her arms crossed as she stepped outside of the eatery, several feet behind the athlete. She wore a white sweater that was draped over the shoulder, a pair of plaid trousers, and sneakers. The catwalk queen wore her dresses down and had a purse slung over her shoulder. Blake stepped out wearing a gray sweatshirt from his own basketball team, the Los Angeles Clippers. The outing comes as it's been reported Kendall and Blake have decided to move beyond the hooking up stage onto something more serious. A source told Us Weekly, they're legit. They're a full-on couple. Kendall has been going to a lot of his games and they have been enjoying time at home when Blake is in town. They're good. The star's new relationship status comes just over a month since it was claimed she was enjoying playing the field. It was said she was both dabbling with Blake while still talking to her rapper ex-boyfriend Dollar Ape, Rocky, who she enjoyed a brief affair with last year. An insider told People, last month, Kendall and Blake have been hanging out quite a bit and are having a good time. They met in passing a few times and hit it off. She's still talking to Rocky as well. But he isn't the type to settle down or be a good boyfriend, so she's playing the field too. She's seeing Blake romantically. It's nothing serious. She has been in LA a lot lately and is having fun. The source added, Kendall is keeping her options open. She's still dating a Dollar Ape Rocky as well, but she and Blake are hanging out and there's potential there.